to Sierra Leone. Did you guys hear that their new president, Madam, has rejected the $318 million loan that China offered them to build a new airport? You see, as a duel, sir, you have my respect. As in, the previous government had agreed to the loan, but when the new president came in, he said, no more gbese, no more debt. As it is now, Sierra Leone, a country of 7 million people, already has an external debt of $2 billion. $2 billion and a domestic debt of $587 million. The question is, what did the previous government do with all that money? I'm very sure that they had construction projects, but did they actually spend all the money on what they said they would, or did some of the money end up in some people's pockets? So the new president says that the country is already drowning in debt and that he wants to focus on restoring the economy instead of getting into more debt. Now, this is a leader that is thinking about the future of his country. Honestly, a lot of Africans admire what you just did. Thank you so much for leading by example. Let me know what you guys think about this story. You guys don't know much. Guess what? I'm just keeping it real.